Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Brittany, Jade, and today we are just going to be doing a really quick keto grocery haul for the week. I'm showing you guys everything that I picked up. I do have my mom here with me this week, so I got a few extra things that I wouldn't normally grab, but it's all good. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you're new here, if this is your first time stopping by my channel, thank you so much for checking out today's video. I hope that you guys would like to stick around by hitting that little subscribe button as well as the little bell so that you don't miss any notification videos from me. And I hope you guys would give this video a thumbs up if you like this kind of content. I do a ton of healthy eating and postpartum fitness style content, and recently a ton of keto stuff because that is my new obsession and my new current lifestyle. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into what groceries we got today. All right guys, so today's grocery haul is going to be from the base. My mom's up here visiting for the week, so she took us out to the base to get all of our groceries, which was super awesome because they had a ton of good deals. So the first thing that I picked up, and sorry guys for the noise in the background, you know how it is around here, kids are here, so that's how it is. First thing I picked up were these beans. Obviously these are not for me, these are for my son TJ, who we do baby led weaning for, so the kids really love to have their black beans. I got black beans and I got small red beans as well. And then I did pick up a bunch of these sparkling ice drinks. I got several different flavors. My favorite is the classic lemonade. This stuff is so good, but my mom actually really likes them too, so we picked up a ton. I'm not gonna drink all of these obviously, but y'all know I really do enjoy like a good Italian soda, so that's what I love making these with. Like this black raspberry one would be really good with the Italian soda. And then I just picked up these rocket apples. These are really great for kids because they're really small. It's not wasteful. I don't know about you guys, but my toddler loves to just take a couple bites of fruit and then like chuck it. So this is great because she can get it herself and she typically eats the whole thing. I did pick up some bell peppers this week because I'm planning on having some stuffed bell peppers. I got two heads of broccoli. I picked up three little radishes because I think I'm gonna do one of those breakfast hash things with the radishes as potatoes, which is really, really good. These are huge, like nice size, so I'm gonna fry those up. My mom picked up this triple Oikos, like blended Greek yogurt, 15 grams of protein in this stuff, but I don't know if it's keto friendly or not. Yeah, 7 grams of carbs for one cup, probably definitely would not be doing that. So didn't do that. I have heard good things about the Fage yogurt, guys, but when I looked at it today, it was like for 3/4 of a cup, it was 5 net carbs, like, which I just don't get. So I'm gonna stick with my Too Good yogurt for now. Leave it down below if you guys think like the Fage is like a good go-to. I don't know. I enjoy just eating yogurt by itself, so that's why I'm really picky about my yogurts. And if I'm going to like give any yogurts like carbs, I'm just gonna go with the Too Good. Then I picked up some brown rice and some Ritz crackers. These are just for my kids. I got heavy whipping cream here because I was running low. I got a couple of packs of these Starkist tuna creations. The herb garlic is my absolute favorite, and I love having these. Like I make my tuna melts and like things like that. I have a couple of good recipes coming up for that. I got some more of these carb balanced tortillas. I saw in Marriage and Motherhood she made like tortilla chips. And I really wanna do that with like a spinach and artichoke dip. Oh my God, you guys gotta stay tuned for the next video that I come out with next Wednesday. What I eat Wednesday, because I think I'm gonna include that in there. And then on the base, meats were so cheap, you guys. These were on sale for like a pound of ground beef, 80% lean, 20% fat. $1.56 for this, like, so I got four of them. I also picked up these pork loin country style ribs. These were $3.20, like crazy, like good deal in comparison to like the regular grocery stores. And then I got some more country style ribs, like a bigger pack, because I definitely want to do like some barbecue ribs maybe this weekend or while my mom's here. I picked up this thick cut Tyson bacon because I really like the thick cut. And then we just got like a bunch of fruit, so like more oranges for the kids, for my mom. My mom really loves fruit. I did pick up some new berries for me, strawberries, blueberries. Y'all know I like to keep these in my freezer. They're like a nice little treat. I also picked up these tenderloins. Guys, I'm super excited about this. Pork had like a lot of good prices. I think pork is just like really inexpensive right now, which is why I got a lot of pork products, as you can see. But this is the Smithfield roasted garlic and herb fresh pork tenderloin. It's got dry rub seasoning.
It just looked really good, and I've been watching a lot of keto TikTok and like seeing like a lot of good recipes with pork loin, so I picked that up, and then I also picked up another smaller one. This one is Greek inspired with onion, oregano, and thyme, and it just looked really delicious, so excited to try these out. I picked up a container of this organic girl good clean greens. So there is red and green Swiss chard, tatsoi, arugula, and spinach. So this is like a super green salad blend, and I really like this. This actually was not that expensive at the base, which made me really happy. Got an onion. I got 4 avocados. My mom really likes avocados. These are not gonna be ripe or like ready to eat in time by the time like that she's here, because y'all know it takes avocados forever to get ready. But yeah. Y'all, I feel rich looking at all 4 of these avocados, because y'all know how expensive avocados are. I picked up some of this Stonyfield Organic Yo Baby. This is 3 apple and 3 blueberry. It's a whole milk yogurt, and my son typically does baby-led weaning, but I picked these up. All right, so I also picked up a thing of these mushrooms. I saw this really good like mushroom cream sauce over pork tenderloin. That is the recipe that I'm gonna be trying this week. I'm so excited for that. I picked up a container of these grape tomatoes, cherry tomatoes. These are my fave. I love having these in like salads and stuff like that, and my kids love them too. And then I just picked up a couple more of these G Hughes sugar-free sauces. I picked up this G Hughes barbecue sauce and honey because I got a bunch of pork ribs. So I'm thinking about doing like a crock pot rib recipe, super easy. And then I also found this orange ginger marinade. I thought this would be really good to like try and recreate like keto orange chicken, which I'm super excited to try. So this would be like the marinade for it. I picked up this Smucker's sugar-free strawberry jam. Now, I would not eat this myself personally, but I do get this for my daughter because we're trying to like limit her sugar. So this is the jelly that we've been using for her. It's 5 carbs for 1 tablespoon. So like, I would not recommend this personally, like if you're doing keto, but it is a sugar-free option. So there's that, and that's what we get for our kids because I'm trying to limit their sugar intake. I just picked up a thing of oregano because I was out, and then I also picked up some of this maple extract. On base, you guys, this was like $1.10, like so cheap. Make sure to check out your local Walmart because I've heard that Walmart has pretty inexpensive extracts as well. But I'm planning on making a chaffle with this. I'm just waiting for my mini waffle maker to get here. And I'm so excited to show you guys that because y'all, they have been looking real good. But I want to add some maple in there to like really make it taste like a waffle. So yeah. I think that's well, I did get these new pots because my pots were running out. I stopped at Walmart and just picked these up. This is just the mainstay 4-quart jumbo cooker pot. And then y'all, oh my gosh, this is like the crown royal of what I picked up today. I was able to snag 2 of these puppies today at Walmart at like 5:30 p.m. So you know it was a good day if I was able to snag these. So I'm super excited about that because we were running pretty low. My mother-in-law actually loaned me one, so I'm gonna give her one of these so that she has some as well. And then I picked up these little plants, y'all. My mom got me this. It's a little succulent plant. And then she also got me one other little tree. I'll show you that too. Here is the other little tree. I don't know how big this thing is gonna get, but I just thought it was super cute, and they gave it to us for a pretty good deal. At first they tried to say this was $19.99, y'all, so we talked them down and they gave it to us for $9.99, but I'm super excited for this, so yeah. I also got some bananas and grapes for my mom and the kids, and then we also got a big, huge watermelon that we just washed off and we're gonna cut into here soon. So yeah, that is everything that we picked up in the grocery haul this week. I hope.
All right, guys, that's everything that I grabbed this week. I hope that that gave you guys some really good ideas. If you are military or if you shop at the commissary frequently, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video today. Make sure that you give this video a thumbs up, guys, and make sure that you hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. You don't want to miss this Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day. Bye.